Hello. This video will show you how to add product specifications in JROX eCommerce Suite. To get started, click on Products, Product Specifications, Create Product Specs, and enter your new specification name. You can now assign specifications to any product that you want. Once you have assigned them, you will be able to view them on your product's details page in your store. Thanks for watching.